Let's learn about fruits. Apple. Pear. Grapes. Mango. Banana. Custard apple. Orange. Cherries. Hey kids, welcome to Bob's Learning Street. Let's go meet the fruits today. Fruits, 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 you just can't dispute. They're positive attributes, even in their birthday suits. Fruits, 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 you just can't dispute. They're positive attributes, even in their birthday suits. Have an apple every single day, 'cause an apple a day keeps the doctor away.
The doctor away!
Mr. Yellow Banana, he loves to play piano. He can spell his name, we hope, but he never knows when to stop.
Fruits, 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 you just can't dispute.
The positive attributes, even in their birthday suits. Look at Mr. Pear, he's beyond compare, hanging in mid-air. If you eat him, please share.
Please share!
These sweet little grapes, a bunch of oval shapes, brightening up landscapes, they're a juicy escape.
Fruits, 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 you just can't dispute.
The positive attributes, even in their birthday suits. Mr. Watermelon, don't confuse me with a lemon. You're green out, red inside, and striped just like a felon.
Just like a felon!
Pretty Miss Strawberry, you always look so merry with your friends, the little cherries. Why don't you both marry?
Fruits, 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 you just can't dispute.
The positive attributes, even in their birthday suits.
Hey kids, why so glum?
Tomorrow is the fancy dress show, and we don't know what to wear.
I have a brilliant idea!
Something colorful, something bright, and they make for a healthy bite. They are vegetables, don't you know? In the gardens you'll find they grow.
Hop on all you kids, let's go together. Learn something new with each other.
This is a lesson mixed with fun. It's even better under the sun.
Look at those tomatoes, lush and red.
They are being taken into a shed.
Delightful costume they will make.
Polly, it's all yours to take.
Potatoes, potatoes, they love to hide.
Under the soil they sit with pride.
Johnny, you can take this one.
It will fit you snug as a bun.
Check these carrots, orange and long. A lot of goodness they bring along. They are roots, but tasty to eat.
Jack, get one around your feet.
Hey!
Green and nutritious, spinach is great. Look at these lovely bunches in the crate. Mary, get your energy from these.
A lovely costume they make with ease.
Bye-bye! I wonder what's on the other side.
Oh my my, what a lovely cabbage patch. One of the healthiest vegetables in the batch. Its layers of leaf make for a yummy meal.
Jill, you just got yourself a good deal.
Onions and aubergines, kale and more.
Vegetables, they can never be a bore.
Now that we have everything we need,
let's all hurry up and get up to speed. Are you ready, kids?
Thanks so much for helping us, Bob. Our costumes are the best.
I'm just happy to know that you loved learning about vegetables.
Vegetables are the best!
I hope you kids had a blast getting to know all the different vegetables. Hope to see you for another great lesson. Till then, ciao! Hey kids! Look how pretty are your fingers!
Open, shut them, open, shut them. Give a little clap, clap, clap.
Open, shut them, open, shut them. Lay them on your lap, lap, lap.
Creep them, creep them, creep them, creep them. Right up to your chin, chin, chin.
Open wide your little mouth, but do not let them in.
Open, shut them, open, shut them. Give a little clap, clap, clap.
Open, shut them, open, shut them. Lay them on your lap, lap, lap.
Shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them. Shake them just like this, this, this.
Roll them, roll them, roll them, roll them. Blow a little kiss, kiss, kiss.
Mwah! Look at those jumping babies!
Five little babies jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more babies jumping on the bed.
Four little babies jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head.
Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
"No more babies jumping on the bed."
Three little babies jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
"No more babies jumping on the bed."
Two little babies jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
"No more babies jumping on the bed."
One little baby jumping on the bed. He fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
"Put those babies right to bed."
Hello, kids! Let's learn about our body parts in the Head, Shoulder, Knees song. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes Elbows, ankles, feet and hands, feet and hands. Elbows, ankles, feet and hands. And hips and hair and fingers and chin. Elbows, ankles, feet and hands. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Did you enjoy that? Come back soon! Hi, I'm Bob! Come let us listen to the animal sounds! Can you hear the duck go quack, quack, quack? Listen to the duck go quack, quack, quack. Can you hear the hen go cluck, cluck, cluck? Listen to the hen go cluck, cluck, cluck. Can you hear the horse go neigh, neigh, neigh? Listen to the horse go neigh, neigh, neigh. Can you hear the cow go moo, moo, moo? Listen to the cow go moo, moo, moo. Can you hear the pig go oink, oink, oink? Listen to the pig go oink, oink, oink. Can you hear the sheep go ba, ba, ba? Listen to the sheep go ba, ba, ba. Can you hear the dog go woof, woof, woof? Listen to the dog go woof, woof, woof. Can you hear the cat go meow, meow, meow? Listen to the cat go meow, meow, meow. Can you hear the monkeys go chatter, chatter, chatter? Listen to the monkeys go chatter, chatter, chatter. Can you hear the lion go roar, roar, roar? Listen to the lion go roar, roar, roar. Can you hear the owl go hoot, hoot, hoot? Listen to the owl go hoot, hoot, hoot. Can you hear the frog go ribbit, ribbit, ribbit? Listen to the frog go ribbit, ribbit, ribbit. Can you hear the snake go hiss, hiss, hiss? Listen to the snake go hiss, hiss, hiss. Can you hear the flies go buzz, buzz, buzz? Listen to the flies go buzz, buzz, buzz. Can you hear the donkey go hee, haw, haw? Listen to the donkey go hee, haw, haw. Can you hear the goose go gobble, gobble, gobble? Listen to the goose go gobble, gobble, gobble. Did you enjoy that?
Yes!
You can come back anytime! Hello, kids! Have you met Bob the Train's family? Let's see your first finger! It's Daddy Train! Daddy Finger, where are you?
Here I am, here I am, how do you do?
Here's the second finger! It's Mommy Train! Mommy Finger, where are you?
Here I am, how do you do?
The third finger is Brother Train. Brother Finger, where are you?
Here I am, how do?
The fourth finger is Sister Train.
Sister Finger, where are you?
Here I am, how do?
And the last finger is Baby Train.
Baby Finger, where are you?
Here I am, how do?
Wasn't that fun? Let's check the fingers one more time!
Daddy Finger, where are you?
Here I am, how do?
Here's the second finger, it's Mommy Train!
Mommy Finger, where are you?
Here I am, how do?
The third finger is Brother Train.
Brother Finger, where are you?
Here I am, how do?
The fourth finger is Sister Train.
Sister Finger, where are you?
Here I am, how do?
And the last finger is Baby Train.
Baby Finger, where are you?
Here I am, how do?
That was great! See you next time! Hello, kids! Let's take a look at Mary and her lamb!
Mary had a little lamb. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, Mary went, and everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. It followed her to school one day, school one day. It followed her to school one day, which was against the rules. It made the children laugh and play, laugh and play, laugh and play. It made the children laugh and play to see a lamb at school. And so the teacher turned it out, turned it out. And so the teacher turned it out, but still it lingered near. And hopped it did all about, it did all about, it did all about. And hopped it did all about, till Mary did appear. Why does the lamb love Mary so? Love Mary so, love Mary so. Why does the lamb love Mary so? The eager children cry. Why Mary loves the lamb, you know, the lamb, you know, the lamb, you know. Why Mary loves the lamb, you know, the teacher did reply.
Hey kids, do you know what happened to Humpty Dumpty?
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again.
Poor Humpty Dumpty. I hope he gets well soon. Hey kids, let's watch the Itsy Bitsy Spider.
The Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the spout again.
The Itsy Bitsy Spider is so much fun!
The Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the water spout.
down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again.
I really like the itsy bitsy spider.
The itsy bitsy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again. Itsy bitsy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again.
Did you enjoy the itsy bitsy spider? See you soon! Hey kids, let's go to the zoo with Bob the Train.
Daddy's taking us to the zoo tomorrow, zoo tomorrow, zoo tomorrow. Daddy's taking us to the zoo tomorrow, and we can stay all day. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo.
How about you, you, you? You can come too, too, too. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo.
See the elephant with the long trunk swinging, great big ears and a long trunk swinging, snuffing up peanuts with a long trunk swinging, and we can stay all day. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo.
How about you, you, you? You can come too, too, too. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo.
See all the monkeys, they're scritch, scritch, scratching, jumping around and scritch, scritch, scratching, hanging by the long tail, ha, ha, ha. And we can stay all day. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo.
How about you, you, you? You can come too, too, too. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo.
There's a big bear, he's a huff puff a puffin. His coat's too heavy, he's a huff puff a puffin. Don't get too near the huff puff a puffin, or you won't stay all day. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo.
How about you, you, you? You can come too, too, too. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo.
Well, the seals in the pool all honk, honk, honkin', catching the fish and honk, honk, honkin'. Little tiny seals all honk, honk, honkin', and we can stay all day. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo.
How about you, you, you? You can come too, too, too. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo.
Well, we stayed all day and I'm getting sleepy. Sitting in the car getting sleep, sleep, sleepy. Home already getting sleep, sleep, sleepy. Cause we have stayed all day. We've been to the zoo, zoo, zoo. So have you, you, you. You can come too, too, too. We've been to the zoo, zoo, zoo.
The five little speckled frogs are such a funny sight! Let's take a look at them!
Five little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were four green speckled frogs.
Oh, oh.
Four little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were three green speckled frogs.
Oh, oh.
Three little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were two green speckled frogs.
Oh, oh.
Two little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there was one green speckled frog.
Oh, oh.
One little speckled frog sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. He jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were no green speckled frogs.
Oh, oh.
Hey kids, let's see what Johnny is up to.
Johnny, Johnny, yes, Papa. Eating sugar, no, Papa. Telling lies, no, Papa. Open your mouth, ha, ha, ha!
Johnny, Johnny, yes, Papa. Eating sugar, no, Papa. Telling lies, no, Papa. Open your mouth, ha, ha, ha!
Johnny, Johnny, yes, Papa. Eating sugar, no, Papa. Telling lies, no, Papa. Open your mouth, ha, ha, ha!
Isn't Johnny a naughty little boy? Hey, kids! Look! There's Mary in her garden!
Mary, Mary, quite contrary, how does your garden grow?
With silver bells and cockle shells and pretty maids all in a row.
And pretty maids all in a row.
Mary, Mary, quite contrary,
how did you build your home?
With chocolate bricks and candy sticks and little doors straight out of Rome.
And little doors straight out of Rome.
Mary, 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 quite contrary,
where did you spend the night?
In the forest deep, where I could sleep,
all dressed in a pretty gown white.
All dressed in a pretty gown white.
There were 10 in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out.
9, 9.
There were 9 in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out.
8, 8.
There were 8 in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out.
7, 7.
There were 7 in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out.
6, 6.
There were 6 in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out.
5, 5.
There were 5 in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out.
4, 4.
There were 4 in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out.
3, 3.
There were 3 in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out.
2, 2.
There were 2 in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out.
1, 1.
There was 1 in the bed, and the little one said,
"Good night."
Hey kids, have you met the Muffin Man?
Do you know the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man? Do you know the Muffin Man who lives on Mulberry Lane? Yes, I know the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man.
Yes, I know the Muffin Man who lives on Mulberry Lane.
Come, let's meet the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man. Come, let's meet the Muffin Man who lives on Mulberry Lane. Yes, let's meet the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man. Yes, let's meet the Muffin Man who lives on Mulberry Lane.
The Muffin Man was fun! Let's come back soon and meet many more colorful people with Bob the Train!
Hi kids! Let's go meet the funny little monkeys with Bob the Train!
5 little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
"No more monkeys jumping on the bed."
Four little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head.
Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
"No more monkeys jumping on the bed."
Three little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
"No more monkeys jumping on the bed."
Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
"No more monkeys jumping on the bed."
One little monkey jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
"Put those monkeys right to bed."
Wasn't that fun? See you soon!
Rain, rain, go away, come again another day. Little Johnny wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away, come again another day. Little Johnny wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away, come again another day. Little Johnny wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away, come again another day. Little Johnny wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away, come again another day. Little Johnny wants to play. Rain, rain, go away.
Hey kids, did you hear about the pussycat who loves to travel the world?
Pussycat, pussycat, where have you been?
I have been to London to visit the Queen.
Pussycat, pussycat, what did you there?
I frightened a little mouse under her chair.
Pussycat, pussycat, where have you been?
I have been to Paris to look at the scene.
Pussycat, pussycat, what did you there?
I followed a little mouse all through the fair.
Pussycat, pussycat, where have you been?
I have been to New York to try the cuisine.
Pussycat, pussycat, what did you there?
I saw a big dog there and got quite a scare.
Pussycat, pussycat, where have you been?
I have been to London to visit the Queen.
Pussycat, pussycat, what did you there?
I frightened a little mouse under her chair.
Wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 all through the town.
goes beep, beep, beep. Beep, beep, beep. Beep, beep, beep. The horn on the bus goes beep, beep, beep. All through the town. The windows on the bus go up and down. Up and down. Up and down. The windows on the bus go up and down. All through the town. The wheels on the bus go round and round. Round and round. Round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round. All through the town.
Kids, look at John sleeping. The sun is up, and it's time to wake up.
Are you sleeping? Are you sleeping, Brother John? Brother John, morning bells are ringing. Morning bells are ringing. Ding, ding, dong. Ding, ding, dong. Are you sleeping? Are you sleeping, Brother Jack? Brother Jack, morning breads are baking. Swans and ducks are quacking. Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack. Are you sleeping? Are you sleeping, Sister Sue? Sister Sue, cocks and hens are crowing. Cocks and hens are crowing. Cock-a-doodle-doo. Cock-a-doodle-doo.
Isn't it such a lovely morning? See you soon!
Oh, look! Your shoe is torn! Let's go to the cobbler!
Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Get it done by 2:30. 2:30 is much too late. Get it done by 8:30. Stitch it up and stitch it down, and I'll give you 1/2 crown.
It's time! Your shoe must be fixed and ready by now. Let's go!
Cobbler, cobbler, here I am. Did you mend my shoe, good man? What you need till 4:30? I just can't wait anymore. Stitch it up and stitch it down, and I'll give you 1/2 crown.
It's 4:30. Let's go to the cobbler once more.
Cobbler, cobbler, is it done? I need my shoe and need to run. What, I can't come back at 6. You have put me in a fix. Stitch it up and stitch it down, and I'll give you 1/2 crown.
I wonder if your shoe is ever going to be fixed. Let's go to the cobbler and see.
Thank you. Cobbler, cobbler, I've come back.
Oh, my shoe is in the rack.
Look, it's beautiful, just like new.
My dear cobbler, I thank you.
You stitched it up and stitched it down.
Here, please take this half a crown.
Aren't you happy? Your shoe is finally fixed. Let's go home.
Hey kids, this is the song I sing when I'm away and alone and a little bit afraid. I've come to the sea and I've come very far. I've crossed through the desert, it's so strange where we are. I won't take a stop, I will not blow my top. I'll keep on my path, slow or fast, high or low.
We go, we go, we go. Like the train on the tracks, we go.
Through the rain, through the storm, through the snow.
We go, we go, we go.
When you're feeling bad, remember that today is just a fleeting moment in time. Tomorrow will come again with a whole new brightness. It's dark at the moment, but it will be light soon. I'm gonna keep on going, singing on this brave tune. I won't take a stop, I will not blow my top. I will keep chugging on through the storm, I will blow.
We go, we go, we go. Like the train on the tracks, we go.
Through the rain, through the storm, through the snow. Through the rain, through the storm, through the snow.
We go, we go, we go.
Why do we feel scared? Because of the unknown. But remember, what we don't know today will be familiar to us tomorrow. I can see all the sights, feel the wind on my face. There's things to enjoy, fear is just a disgrace. I won't let this fear be a cross to bear. I'll smile, 'cause tomorrow I will know, I will know.
We go, we go, we go. Like the train on the tracks, we go.
Through the rain, through the storm, through the snow.
We go, we go, we go.
Never let the fear of the unknown take you down. Just remember what Bob the Train taught you.
Kids, don't you love your teddy bear?
Teddy bear, teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, polish your shoes. Teddy bear, off to school. Teddy bear, jump up high. Teddy bear, touch the sky. Teddy bear, bend down low. Teddy bear, touch your toes. Teddy bear, time to sleep. Teddy bear, do not peep. Teddy bear, turn off the light. Teddy bear, say good night.
Time for Teddy Bear to sleep.
Shh.
Hey kids, I'm Bob the Train. Let me sing a song about a popular phrase.
Stay
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never harm me. Gifts and deeds impress indeed, but even words can charm me. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never harm me. Gifts and deeds impress indeed, but even words can charm me. A hello and hi can take you by, a thanks will go a long way. And when you need something, indeed, a please is something you must say. A hello and hi can take you by, a thanks will go a long way. And when you need something, indeed, a please is something you must say. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never harm me. Gifts and deeds impress indeed, but even words can charm me. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never harm me. Gifts and deeds impress indeed, but even words can charm me.
Everyone, what a lovely day! Let's go to the farm today!
Bob the train went to the farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on the farm he saw some ducks, E-I-E-I-O. With a quack quack here and a quack quack there, here a quack, there a quack, everywhere a quack quack. Bob the train went to the farm, E-I-E-I-O. Bob the train went to the farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on the farm he saw some horses, E-I-E-I-O. With a neigh neigh here and a neigh neigh there, here a neigh, there a neigh, everywhere a neigh neigh. Bob the train went to the farm, E-I-E-I-O. Bob the train went to the farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on the farm he saw some cows, E-I-E-I-O. With a moo-moo here and a moo-moo there, here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo-moo. Bob the train went to the farm, E-I-E-I-O. Bob the train went to the farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on the farm he saw some pigs, E-I-E-I-O. With an oink oink here and an oink oink there, here an oink, there an oink, everywhere an oink oink. Bob the train went to the farm, E-I-E-I-O. Bob the train went to the farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on the farm he saw some hens, E-I-E-I-O. With a cluck cluck here and a cluck cluck there, here a cluck, there a cluck, everywhere a cluck cluck. Bob the train went to the farm, E-I-E-I-O. Bob the train went to the farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on the farm he saw some sheep, E-I-E-I-O. With a ba-ba here and a ba-ba there, here a ba, there a ba, everywhere a ba ba. Bob the train went to the farm, E-I-E-I-O. Bob the train went to the farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on the farm he saw some dogs, E-I-E-I-O. With a bow-wow here and a bow-wow there, here a bow, there a wow, everywhere a bow-wow. Bob the train went to the farm, E-I-E-I-O. Bob the train went to the farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on the farm he saw some cats, E-I-E-I-O. with a meow meow here and a meow meow there. Here a meow, there a meow, everywhere a meow meow. Bob the train went to the farm. E-I-E-I-O.
Goodbye, kids! Hope you had fun!
Hello, I'm Bob the Train!
Do you want to go on a space adventure?
Yes!
Let's go on a planet's ride where Bob will be your guide. There will be fun and games aboard the space train. Let's go on a planet's ride where Bob will be your guide. There will be fun and games aboard the space train.
Yes!
Can you see Mercury? It's so close to the sun.
Will it be hot in there? We don't want to burn.
Oh no, you're safe with me. We will not get too close. Sit here and get a tan.
From our head to our toes.
Look, there is Venus there, all covered in clouds. Is anyone inside?
Let's give them a shout!
Hello! Is there anyone in there?
It's shaped just like the Earth, but no one lives in there. Come, let's go on our way along the planet's ride. What's that pretty blue thing?
That's our Earth, we know.
Yes, those are seas we see, and the lands and snow. We can live in there. It's got the air we breathe. It's not too hot in there, and not too cold indeed. Can you guess what's ahead?
It's the red planet.
Let's take a closer look.
It's beautiful, I bet.
It is the fourth planet. It comes right after ours. Do you know what it's called?
Its name is Mars.
We've come to Jupiter. You can see it's very large. The largest of them all. Big as a thousand Earths. It's got a big red spot. And it's got many moons.
Let's move on our trip, shall we?
Singing the planet's tune.
Let's go on a planet's ride where Bob will be your guide. There will be fun and games aboard the space train. That looks so beautiful. It's got a ring so round. Saturn is its name.
Let's take a ride around.
Oh, there are many rings, each made of crystal ice.
I wish I could live here.
Wouldn't that be nice?
In front is Uranus. It's got a green-blue glow.
Why can't we see inside?
Because of all the gas.
Hello! What are you hiding inside?
Neptune is right ahead. It looks a pretty blue. It's called an ice giant. It's got some water too. You saw the planets all, but there are many more things to see out here. Next time we'll see them all. Let's go on a planet's ride where Bob will be your guide. There will be fun and games aboard the space train.